cabazexin. And a cabazexin is a ritual that formed part of the wedding service. It means the seating of the bride. And during a cabazexin, the badkan, the sort of wedding jester, comedian, master of ceremonies, would address the bride with the band and sing at her, kind of specifically in order to make her cry. Because, you know, every good wedding should end with a bride in tears.
Should start with the bride in tears.
The order of things, crucially. Baruch Hashem. So part of this ritual of making the bride cry was to sing to her about the life that she was leaving behind. Often these women were married to people in a different town, sometimes even a different state, often to a man much, much older. Leaving behind her family and her life that she had known up to that point. And as I was learning this piece for this concert, I was sort of thinking about this ritual and its place in, I guess, in our context today, partly for our cause in aid of Ukraine, but also in the sort of wider context of where we are in the world. And I was sort of reflecting on how almost very progressive this ritual in its particularity is, to sort of acknowledge that this situation for the woman was, you know, not that great often. But sort of bigger than that, it's offering a space to grieve and to mourn and to process and acknowledge the grief and the mourning with a big change. And the war in Ukraine is a huge change, a rupturing in lives and the world. And it's, you know, its effects are rippling throughout our world. And also, I was sort of reflecting on the pandemic and this sort of collective big trauma, this big grief that the whole world has been through. And if only there was a space to grieve that. And at least in the UK, I don't know if it's the same here, but the narrative has been, go back to normal. Everything should go back to normal, quit as fast as possible. And that doesn't leave space to mourn what has happened and to grieve and to acknowledge the loss and the change. So I'd like to offer this cabazexin as a space to hold these things in your mind and thoughts and hearts.
So you can feel free to do like Christina.
But then after, what comes after? Because it's not only about that, because it is important. But then what comes after? And then we'll turn the mic on.
And then we will play a Tzuda Chuppah, which is a joyous procession to the chuppah. Hopefully a joyous procession. Anyway, you have a little costume change, just glasses that I forgot about. It makes reading music a lot easier.